why I wanted to come here. It's this incredible center, which is President Cruzado and I both agree could be much larger, and will be. But, you know, just because the church isn't a building, the center is also the people in it and what services that they provide. And that, by and large, what I was hoping to hear in part is sort of, I had some great conversations of what sort of, what's the good work that Brenda and others are doing.